When you come right down to it, what kind of a person should occupy the Oval Office? Should it be a person who, like Ronald Reagan, proposes to solve our energy problem simply by refusing to recognize its complexity, and whose solution is simply to turn the energy industry loose, and that's all? Or should a man sit here whose early grasp of the problem created an energy program that has cut our imports of foreign oil by 1.5 million barrels a day? Figure it out for yourself.